They dragged the two of us all the way out here and had me working on the thing so they could give it to the twins. Not only that, they had me working on a replica so they could both have one. Anyway, I knew that if I was ever gonna get out of here, she'd be my ticket. So I just kept fixing her up. Now, it's just up ahead. There she is. Like I said, not finished.
Mostly the flying part. But ain't she a beauty? Now go on, grab the wheel. I'll keep a lookout for any trouble.
Come on, Pete, don't fail me now. Hey, let's get the hell on out of here. Straight ahead.
Okay, let's do this.
Carmina? Do you know where my wire cutters are?
Kim.
I know I put them here somewhere.
Hold on.
Oh, they were just here. Where did I put them?
You lose something, darling? Hey, baby. Hey, you know, if you're busy, I could always come back. No? Hey, kiddo.
Thank you. Locked and loaded, partner. Bouncing back after prosperity.
Nick was one of the first people. Occupied by highwaymen. If you take it back, be careful about any alarms. Stay sharp. I see one of them.
Thank you.
here. Moving.
Trouble. Hey there, lady. I spied on the garage where the highwaymen paint their cars. Seems like the artist in residence has a knack for hoarding good shit. Consider taking it off his hands.
Thought prosperity was done for until you pitched in.
A little while back, the survivors came together and turned this old water treatment center.
corner into a sort of watering pool. Somewhere to kick back to the left. Didn't last long, huh?
That'll come in. We'll need that sooner or later. We're really bored. Captain Rush must have a history of fighting trouble. They're the only reason he survived. Grab what you can when you can. Edeners keep blabbing about some miracle that's helping them through dark times. I want to know what it is.
that are always useful. I'm good, let's go.
Joseph Seed. He poisoned the whole county with a drug called the Bliss. If you're anywhere near their territory, be careful. It's gonna get weird and it's gonna get dangerous.
Looks like we got our work cut out for us.
Can you hear my voice? Go to where it all ended. And where it all began.
Joseph Seed always came to us with open arms. I hope that hasn't changed.
I thought I was gonna die for sure. Thanks.
I hope you find something useful. Let's ride.
Rides always make me a little nauseous.
I think I can fix it.
Joseph Seed. I'm known to some as the Father. Years ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path ahead. I followed it all the way to an end. And a beginning. Keep an open mind. Heeded the signs were spared. And new Eden rose from the ashes. The sins of the world were cleansed with God's righteous fire. Who heeded the sign and new Eden rose from the ashes. To walk the path, burn away what is unnecessary.
flame of Eden burns away anything that may take root again. Destroy whatever hinders the truth. Strong enough to live in the new world that God has given us. Piece together the past. You will reveal the truth. And be welcome into our new Eden. The winds of change have come. Our only choice is to turn away from the past. Witness how the past and present align with the circle of time. Peace must be where it is meant to be.
civilization turned and turned in chaos. Until only we were left standing. The old ways led us to ruin. The only way forward is to live without sin. Do you understand? God has cleansed the world of sin, and yet it remains. Sin is in our blood, our flesh, our souls. God told me of the collapse. I gathered my family to prepare for it. The White Hope. The one that could not walk away. I thought I had fulfilled my obligation to God. But he had one more thing to say to me.
If New Eden is willing to listen, then I'm willing to lay it all on the line for their help. Gotta count my lucky stars.
Together at Prosperity. Thank you. The highwaymen have set up a kind of cage fighting operation they use to recruit locals into their ranks. A runt named Irwin seems to be the man to talk to. You're a hell of a fighter. Maybe you can get your hands dirty and infiltrate their ranks.
I'm all set to go.
Thank you. Okay, I'm in.